To kick off the start of the 2014 Harmony Cup, blow the whistle, ref, here we go. The next teams that should be ready for their 8:55 kickoff: Samoa versus Pilbara Pirates here on field one, and Tonga versus Malta on the backfield. Please be ready to start in about 20 minutes. And today I'd like to thank the Penrith City Council, St Mary's League Spot, the NRL One Community Game Development and the New South Wales Rugby League, particularly the New South Wales Academy, for all the support of today's event. As it looks about, we're going to have the first try for the competition on field one, the Greater Western Sydney. And the conversion attempt is successful, with Greater Western Sydney 6 leading Latin Heat at the score. We need the following teams, if you could please register: Cook Islands, and from Italy, the Young Missouri Academy and the Young Missouri Country. We need you to sign on as well. as well as Western Sydney Indigenous, the New South Wales Young Achievers, come on Dom, and Lebanon. You all need to come up and sign in. Thank you. And just a reminder, Cook Islands, Young Azurias, every country, Western Sydney Indigenous, the Young Achievers in Lebanon, could you please register as soon as possible? Brothers here to see him, Colonel Todd Smith. time. Good change around. The Greater Western team, obviously Greater Western Sydney, they're from Parramatta, Penrith, Western Suburbs, all the boys have come together. And we've got a tight one here with Greater West Sydney. 6 leading the Latin Heat, yet to score. Sydney extend their lead 10 to Latin Heat yet to score. Today our theme is harmony. It's the Harmony Cup. So we're going to be very well behaved here today. Remember, you've been your program. Code of conduct for everybody today. No alcohol and only good times allowed. Thank you. And that's why, with 5 minutes remaining, Greater Western Sydney 10 lead Latin Heat at the score. Don't forget, you get a professional video of all games today. Go see Gary Reader and his staff at Spot On Videos. And tough love, ladies and gentlemen. You know what tough love is? Well, on the footy field, tough love is no throwing of punches. If you get throw a punch, you will be sent off. That's a new league rule in the New South Wales Rugby League for all school footy and appropriate game. So tough love will be enforced. Now there's going to be a rush. Krispy Kremes are now $6 for $5, half price. Get in there quick. $6 for $5. Krispy Kremes, half price for St Mary's Rugby League Footy Club. Get that adrenaline now, that sugar. I'd like to thank the support of the Penrith City Council, St Mary's Leagues, the NRL One Community Game Development, and the New South Wales Rugby League, and their academy staff. So next games, Samoa, Pilbara Pirates here in the main field, Tonga and Malta out the back there. And a reminder for player managers, you're going to sit at the scorer's table. So make sure the scores are right. Later on at 11:30, the Jumping Castle will be here. And DJ Manor. Going to play a bit of music. DJ Manor, yeah. Not over yet, the Latin Heat have scored with 2 minutes to go. And it's 10-4. Big blow. And 10-6. Okay. And a good close game there to open up, but Greater Western Sydney hold on, 10-6 over Latin Heat. Put your hands together, that's our first game, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be back in 1 minute with our next two teams.